gunshot victim at 4 Lincoln Lane.
Roger on
Union
121.
Rock,
let me by, Brenner.
Not so sure that's a good idea.
You saw it?
Listen. This isn't what you want to see.
Don't.
Let me the fuck go.
You heard the call.
Where is he?
Jim, you shouldn't be here.
Where is he, Trace?
Jim?
Witness living across the street heard the shot.
Listen, no. Jim, listen to me.
What?
You don't want to see this.
Why didn't you call me?
You know why I didn't call you. You know what they would have done? Let me handle this. Okay? I'm sorry. Don't say I didn't try.
No forced entry. No sign of a struggle. The trajectory of the bullet destroyed his jaw and nose. Glock's registered in his name.
I was with him when he bought it. Permits in his wallet.
Burglary doesn't look like a motive.
You find the other cigar?
What cigar?
Check the humidor. There should be two missing.
Maybe he smoked alone.
No, he didn't. There were party favors, something he offered special guests.
Scotch.
Poker and politics.
What does that mean?
He's not a Scotch man, only when he had company.
Well, I guess tonight was different. Look, I don't have to tell you, you're too close.
We've seen enough suicides to know.
Over a cigar?
And the scotch.
Jim, I think you're...
He's got a wedding anniversary in 2 weeks. His daughter's graduating from high school. He just got promoted at Paradigm. Because I know him, Sam.
I can't care about what you know. Only what I can prove.
Fuck what you can prove. This is my brother.
Did you know the family was out of town this weekend?
No.
Yeah. Ellie's not just graduating. She's touring one of the most expensive medical programs in the country.
She got in?
Last week. It's a private school, and Dave was on the hook for all of it. Are you aware that his former partner is suing him for $5 million?
What?
Look, you know, if it's not on the board, I can't play it. And right now, nothing on the board says anything other than what this looks like. My hands are tied, Jim.
I need you with me on this.
I'll canvass the neighbors. Okay.
It's gonna be the CCTV.
And I'll be pulling the feeds.
And about prints and the angle of the gun.
Jim! I know how to run a goddamn crime scene. Take your minute. Are you ready for this? Vic looks like David Michael Reinhardt. Yeah, the brother. We're gonna need forensics on this.